Ah, just the prince I was looking for. Are you busy right now, my son?
No, father. Just about finished. Where's it?
Well, you know, your mother and I were talking for a week now, and we think it's about time that you got married.
Oh, no.
Come on. It's been like, what, a week since your mom gave you permission to talk to girls?
But...
Hey, no buts unless it's the one of the girl you're about to marry. Next week is the 15th anniversary of the Kingdom of RCDT, and I want to celebrate with grandchildren, 16 of them!
Wait, but Dad, if you wanted that many grandchildren, why am I the only child?
I guess that's a good point. But hindsight makes everything look stupid. Anyway, we're holding a ball for your birthday next week, and all the most beautiful women in the land of RCDT will be invited. So, I'm counting on you to find a wife. Heck, find two!
But,
no buts! Just remember all that I taught you last week, okay? You're a good-looking kid. You're my son, after all.
Wait, but Dad, you taught me about fishing. What does that have to do with catching girls?
Because hook, line, and sinker!
Mother, don't I look so pretty?
Yes, you do, my dear. Did you know, tonight, the prince will be looking for a wife?
Oh, I hope he marries me. I'd love to become queen.
Settle down. Best behavior tonight. All right, let's go.
All right. Stepmother?
Yes, Cinderella?
I was wondering if I could go to the festival as well. I've been looking forward to it all week.
Did you know, I heard from your teacher that you were falling asleep in class.
That's not entirely my fault. The teacher's very boring.
No, if you wanted to go, you knew this a week ahead of time. Come on, we have places to go.
Mr. Fishy, why did they have to kill you? I mean, you were my only friend, and then we ended up eating you, and you were delicious. I'm so sorry, Mr. Fishy. And not only that, stepmom isn't even letting me go to the festival anymore. I was looking so forward to going this whole past entire week. I can't... Mr. Fishy, why? Why are you dead? Mr. Fishy. Who are you?
Hi, Cinderella. It's me, Mr. Fishy.
My daddy said don't talk to strangers.
Cinderella, I'm no stranger. I'm Mr. Fishy. Don't you remember feeding me by the pond?
Is it really you, Mr. Fishy?
Yes.
Then why are you still here? I thought you would have gone to, like, fish heaven or something like that.
I can't go to fish heaven yet. Not while my best friend is still so sad.
I'm okay. It's okay. You should go to heaven.
No, Cinderella. It's my job to make sure that you're happy as your guardian fish.
I have a guardian fish?
Yes. And so, you shall go to the festival.
Really? I can go to the festival?
Yes. I even have a gift for you.
A gift for me?
Yes. Now just turn around.
Thank you. Oh!